Hey guys, Blazin here. Welcome to my analysis on the MA-37. The MA-37 is an assault rifle made by Misriah Armory. It is an air-cooled, gas-operated, magazine-fed, bullpup, full-auto rifle that fires 7.62 by 51mm ammo. The type of rounds the MA-37 fires are M118 FMJ AP, which stands for Full Metal Jacket Armor Piercing. The gun first entered service into the UNSC in the year 2437 and has been consistently in production since. This weapon was favored by the UNSC Army, Marine Corps, and Navy. The MA-37 was used in battles such as the Battle of Alpha Corps V2 and, of course, the Fall of Reach. The MA-37 features what looks like an adjustable stock. The magazine is located here. This looks like a mag release lever. The casing ejection port, which comes with a dust cover. The bolt, which is on the other side of the gun. Here is the trigger and grip. The ME-37 also possesses a built-in ammo counter and a magnetic compass for orientation. On top of that, this looks like it's on a detachable rail. Here's the foregrip along with the flashlight. Lastly, here's the exposed gas piston and barrel, which looks customizable. The assault rifle holds 32 rounds of the magazine plus 288 spare rounds. The rate of fire I was able to record was 590 rounds per minute on average. Reload speed I got was 2.18 seconds. The tactical reload speed I got was 1.84 seconds. Max effective range is around 24.52 meters. The damage output is 12 shots to break shields, then 7 more shots to health, totaling a 19 shot kill. This gun does not have a headshot multiplier. Total TTK I got, if all shots land perfectly, was around 1.81 seconds. So, my conclusion on this gun is that it's alright. Not great, not bad, just good enough. This is honestly one of my favorite assault rifles in Halo in terms of performance. Damage output is low, but this gun is capable of firing in 2-round bursts by controlling your trigger finger. So it has the accuracy if you're able to do that. Well, that's about it for this weapon analysis. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like, and maybe share this video with your friends. Link to my Twitch and Twitter are down in the description, and until next time, peace.
Strike!